Thank you. All new tonight, Colorado State Patrol is searching for the person who hit a CDOT contractor and then took off. This incident happened right around 12:30 this afternoon on I-76 West at the I-270 off-ramp. No details right now on how that contractor is doing right now or if they were inside or outside of the vehicle when they were hit.